Oke. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke. Good morning kids. Welcome back to science class with me. Oke, so let's recite basmalah first before we start our lesson. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Oke. So, kids, today we are going to discuss about exam, yeah, exam in term 1. Paper 1 and paper 2. Okay, now please prepare your paper 1 and paper 2 exam result term 1 science. Okay. Okay. So teacher wants to know about your answer, ya. Jadi teacher ingin tahu answer mana yang membuat my students, ya, you, all of you kids confused, bingung ya, bingung cara ngisinya atau bingung ini cara ngisinya gimana ya teacher gitu. Oke, okay, like this ya. Yeah. Okay, so we are going to discuss for paper 1 and paper 2 science. Okay, and then insyaallah for the next meet or next week we are going to continue pupils book, our pupils book and activity book, ya. Yeah. Okay, just for this week we are going to focus to paper 1 and paper 2 exam science. Okay, so now open your paper 1 science now, right now. Okay, so wait. Okay. Okay, for paper 1. Okay. For paper 1, yeah. Okay, so please open for paper 1. I gave you how many numbers? Oh, 7 numbers. And then for paper 2, I gave you 7 numbers too. Same, yeah. Okay. So, let's start from number 1. Yeah, number 1. Answer all questions. If you do the assignment or exercise, please answer all questions, ya. Jadi harus diisi semua pertanyaannya, semua soalnya. Gak boleh ada yang kosong, ya. Oke, sebisanya, semampunya, ya. Meskipun gak bisa, dicoba dulu, ditulis, ya. Ditulis setahunya kita, sebisanya kita. Jangan ada yang kosong, ya. Because if you write the answer and your answer are wrong, ya, or false. Jadi kalau misalnya meskipun jawabannya salah atau belum tepat, insyaallah teacher will give you bonus. Ya, teacher lihat usahanya untuk mencoba mengisi. Ya, but if you didn't exam, ya, maybe for one number or two numbers, teacher cannot do anything. Ya, teacher nggak bisa ngasih bonus, ya, because karena nggak ada jawabannya, ya, karena kosong nggak dijawab. Oke. Okay. So, yang teacher lihat di sini dilihat juga usahanya, belajarnya kayak gimana. Okay, like this. Ya, yeah. Okay, for number 1. If you do assignment, exam, ya. Yeah. Exam, assignment and then exercise, kalau ngerjain tugas, ngerjain exam, homework, please read the instruction carefully. Read the instruction first. Dibaca dulu perintahnya. Ya, dipahami, dibaca baik-baik, ya, sebelum diisi. Okay, so for example, number 1, circle the natural light sources in the box. Okay, so what is the meaning of this instruction? Circle, katanya, circle, lingkari, dilingkari. The natural light sources, yang mana yang di bawah ini yang merupakan natural light sources in the box, di box ini, mana aja. Okay, like this, ya. And then for number two, you have to read the instruction first, same as number one. Yeah, each numbers you have to read the instruction first. Okay, classify the things in the picture in this table from number one. Or classify kelompokkan things, benda-benda yang ada di gambar atau tulisan yang ada di number satu ke table, ya, yeah, ke tabel di bawah ini. Ya, dikelompokkan mana yang light sources and then mana yang non light sources. Okay, like this. Okay, so teacher wants to start to call you, kids. Who's the first? The first is Diko. Yeah, the first is Diko. Okay, I'm going to call Diko. And then please read your answer. Yeah, we are going to discuss mana yang belum paham. You can ask me. Yeah. Okay, Diko. Assalamualaikum, Diko. Okay, Diko. Okay, so have you opened your paper one science now? Right now? Okay, thank you. So now I'm calling Arkan to join with us. Okay, we are waiting for Arkan. Okay. Okay, waiting for okay, Diko, for number one and number two, paper one, your answer, is it true? Is it correct, your answer, for number one and number two? Yes. Oh yeah. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Arkan, Masya Allah. Okay. Betul semua, Diko, ya? Ah, okay. Thank you, Diko. Okay, see you later. Diko, please mention your answer. But I want to ask to Arkan. Arkan, have you opened your paper one science number one? Okay. Very, very nice. Very nice. Yeah. Okay. So for number one, please mention your answer, Diko. Coba sebutkan jawabannya untuk nomor satu. Which of these things are natural light sources? Which? Yeah, number one. Fireflies. And then, what's the next? Yeah, repeat, sorry. Repeat. Okay, volcanic lava. Okay, the third. Stars, right, okay. Okay, next. Okay, northern lights. Okay, so, what again? Sun, okay, nice. Lightning. Fire, add one more. Okay, bioluminescent mushroom. Okay, so how many natural light sources that you find in the box? Okay, correct, yeah. Berarti yang menjawab natural light sources-nya yang ketemu ada 8, berarti jawabannya betul for number 1, ya. Oke, 4 5 6 7 8. 8 ya. Jadi jawabannya harus ada 8 number 1. Oke, so I want to ask Arkan. Arkan. Oke, how many natural light sources for number 1 that you find in the box? Oke, kalau Arkan ketemu berapa natural light sources-nya? Yes, like this, Arkan. Ah, like this. Diko said 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, there are 8 natural light sources. But Arkan, kalau Arkan ketemu berapa? Yang berhasil Arkan lingkari. Okay, so how many? Six, berarti Arkan kurang 2 ya. Oke, Arkan sudah tahu mana yang belum Arkan lingkari? 2 lagi. Yang teacher lingkari juga di papernya Arkan. Yes. Oke, what's that? Can you mention it? Apa yang belum masuk? Yeah, two. Please mention. Coba sebutkan. Two things. Okay, Northern Lights and Northern Lights and Mushroom, ya, bioluminescent mushroom. Okay, bioluminescent mushroom. Okay, that's okay. Okay, so kids, ya. Yeah. So selain harus dibaca dulu perintahnya, juga harus dibaca soalnya. Ya, harus dibaca ini kira-kira jawabannya apa aja. Okay, like this. Ya. Yeah. Now, Arshan understand ya? Paham ya? Insyaallah. Okay, nice. Okay, so any question for me? Diko and Arshan, any question for teacher? No. Okay. Okay, so we are going to move to number 2. It's time to classify the things in the picture. Okay, number two. Okay, so number two, yeah. Coba dilihat papernya number two. Classify the things in the picture in this table from number one. Jadi things, benda-benda yang teacher sebutkan di number one harus diclassify. What is classify? Kelompok, dikelompokkan, ya. Yeah. Ya, mana yang grupnya light sources dan mana grupnya yang non light sources. Okay, understand? Okay, now Arkan, it's your turn for number 2. Arkan, light sources dari sini coba sebutkan yang mana aja yang termasuk light sources dari benda-benda yang ini. Yang ada di jawabannya Arkan, it's okay. Yang ada di papernya Arkan. Yes. Yes, my paper. Okay, your paper. Okay, fireflies and then volcanic, okay, volcanic lava, and
stars,
okay, sun, nice. What again?
Fire,
good, fire, and then
lightning.
Okay, what's the next? Okay, light stick and street lamp. Okay, light stick and okay, street lamp, traffic light, okay, traffic light, street lamp, traffic light, where is traffic light? Okay, and what again?
Light stick.
Okay, light stick finish. Okay, enough? Sudah jawabannya? Ada lagi? Okay, wait. Nah, jadi, so Arkan and Diko and the other friends, for light sources, ya, yeah, for light sources jawabannya harus ketemu ada 12 light sources, ya, yeah. And non-light sources jawabannya harus ketemu ada 13 non-light sources. Okay, so teacher lingkari sekarang ya, yang harus ditulis di light sources. The first, street lamp, and then the second, fireflies, the third, flashlight, the fourth, volcanic lava, the fifth, stars, and then traffic lights, and northern lights, sun, light stick,
fire, lightning, bioluminescent, mushroom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Yeah, ada 12. Okay, so teacher want to ask to Arkan for the last. Arkan, silver, you know silver and gold. Mas, gold like this. Yes, this gold. Silver, you know, perak, ya. Yeah. Ya, yeah, perak dan emas, ya, yeah, silver and gold, ya. Yeah. Are they light sources? Apakah kedua-duanya itu light sources? No, berarti kalau yang no harus disimpan di sini ya, non-light sources. Oke. Oke, ya, jadi nanti silakan dicoba lagi jawabannya di rumah ya. Light sources harus ketemu 12 like this. And then non light sources berarti benda-benda yang tidak teacher lingkari ya. Like moon, mirror, gold, silver, car, cloud, chair, human, diamond, coin, reflector, glass, book. Harus ditulis di non light sources. Okay, so Arkan and Diko. Okay, now. Okay, so are you understand? Do you understand? Sorry, do you understand for number one and number two? Sudah paham ya, cara jawabnya paham ya? Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, Masya Allah. Oke, okay, nice. Oke, okay, so we are going to move to number three and number four. And teacher wants to call your other friends, Malik and Hisham. Ya, yeah? Oke. Okay. Thanks for Diko and Arkan for helping me. Oke, okay, so Masya Allah, Barakallahu Fikum. See you, bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, okay. Bye. Bye. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, okay, thanks for Arkan and Diko. And now, move to number three. Yeah, number three first. Okay, teacher wants to call Malik. Okay, we are waiting for Malik. Malik and Hisham. Okay, Malik and Hisham, prepare yourself. Okay. Hello, assalamualaikum, Malik. Malik. Okay, how are you, Malik? Alhamdulillah, I'm good. Okay, thanks for asking me. Okay. Malik, Malik. Have you opened your paper 1 science exam? Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Hisham. Hisham, have you taken your paper 1 and paper 2 science from the school? Yeah. Okay, thank you, Hisham. Okay, so Malik, Malik, can you show me your paper 1 science exam? Okay, but bisa lihat tingkat teacher? Okay, nice, very good. Okay, please Malik and Hisham open number 3 paper 1. Number 3 paper 1. Finish. Okay, nice. Okay, who's the first? Okay, Malik first. Malik, number 3. Number 3, please wait. Read the question. And can you translate in Bahasa Indonesia for instruction number 3?
No.
No, okay, that's okay. Please read the question. Just read the question number 3. Go on. Go on. Okay, and then which of this? Answer. Okay, so do you understand what I mean for number 3?
Yes.
Okay. Please describe the instruction in Bahasa Indonesia. Please describe. Biar Hisham dan teman yang lain tahu, ya.
Bisa jelaskan ke teacher ini maksudnya pertanyaannya gimana? Nomor tiga.
No.
No. Okay. Should I help you? Should I help you? Okay. Okay. I will help you. Number three. So my students Hisham and Malik. This picture shows an egg and is shadow. Jadi gambarnya ini menunjukkan ada sebuah telur dan shadow. What is shadow? What is shadow?
Bayangan.
Oke, okay, ada sebuah telur dan bayangannya, bayangan dari telurnya. Ya, oke. Okay. So, which of these sentences? Mana dari sentences kalimat-kalimat di bawah ini are false? What is false? What is false?
Salah.
Salah, pinter ya, Masya Allah. Salah. Tick. Kasih tanda tick ya, contreng. The three incorrect answer. Tiga jawaban. Kalau incorrect berarti yang jawabannya yang betul apa yang salah? Incorrect? Incorrect. Salah ya. Oke, yang salah. In, ada kata-kata in. Kalau correct berarti cari jawaban yang betul. Tapi di sini ada kata-kata incorrect, berarti cari jawabannya yang salah, ya. Kalimat yang salah yang menyatakan antara telur dan shadow-nya. Oke, okay, so mana di sini antara Hisham and Malik yang jawabannya betul semua di number 3? Yang tepat. Oke. Okay. Okay, Malik, repeat. A small egg. A small egg can form shadow. Okay, Malik said a small egg can form only a small shadow. Malik bilang bahwa a small egg, ya, telur yang kecil hanya bisa membentuk bayangan yang bentuknya kecil juga. Pernyataannya incorrect, salah ya. So, Hisham, menurut Hisham harusnya pernyataannya yang betul kayak gimana? Can you answer?
I don't know.
Okay, so I will help you. Jadi a small egg sebetulnya bisa membentuk bayangan yang kecil, bisa membentuk bayangan yang besar, ya. Tergantung flashlight-nya, tergantung light sources-nya. For example, teacher ulang materinya, ya. Look at WhatsApp video. Lihat ke video WhatsApp. Ya. Jadi, misalkan teacher punya flashlight and then I have this pen, ya. Kalau teacher dekatkan ke pen-nya, bayangannya semakin besar, bigger or smaller? Smaller or bigger? Kalau teacher dekatkan ke pen. Bigger. And then, kalau teacher jauhkan bayangannya, maka smaller or bigger? Kalau dekat bigger, kalau jauh smaller ya. Meskipun my pen bentuknya small, jadi bayangannya bisa lebih besar dari bentuk pennya. Like this ya. Okay, next. Next, mana lagi yang termasuk incorrect sentence? Silakan dibaca. Shadow of the egg. Has, yeah, as the ball. Oke, okay, jadi tadi sentence yang pertama yang salah ya. Sekarang sentence yang ketiga yang salah. The shadow of the egg has the same color as the ball. Jadi katanya the shadow, bayangan dari telur memiliki warna yang sama. Ya, dengan the ball, dengan telurnya maksudnya. Okay, so everybody, the egg. What is the color of the egg? Lihat, telurnya warnanya apa? This one. Warnanya apa telurnya, Hisham? Kalau telur warnanya apa biasanya? Telur ayam misalnya. White. White ya, ada yang white, ada yang brown. Oke, okay, nice. Oke. But the shadow, apakah kalau telurnya putih, shadownya, warna shadownya juga putih? No ya. Yeah? Oke, okay, so everybody, meskipun telurnya putih, shadownya pasti warnanya apa? What is the color of shadow? Shadow, shadow. What's the color of shadow? No white. No white. What is the color of your hair? Black. Black. Okay. So, okay. And the other example. I have a paper. I have a paper. Yeah. The color of this paper is white. But the shadow, bayangan dari papernya, apakah sama dengan papernya white? Apakah shadownya warnanya white? No, ya, yeah, black.
Oh, it's black.
It's black. Jadi, all of the shadow, almost all of the shadow, black. The color is black. Ya, yeah, betul berarti. Next, one more. The incorrect sentence. Kira-kira yang mana lagi?
The shadow of the sunset has the same shape.
Okay, of course. The shadow of the egg always has the same shape. Jadi katanya the shadow, bayangan dari telur selalu bentuknya sama. No, karena tadi kita sudah buktikan ya dari pen kalau flashlightnya dekat maka bayangannya bigger, semakin besar. Kalau flashlightnya jauh bayangannya semakin kecil, maka bentuknya bisa berubah-ubah shadownya. Oke, okay, understand? So, jadi
understand
ya. Yeah. So please check again. Dibaca dulu soalnya sebelum dijawab ya, incorrect, yang dicari yang salahnya. Oke, okay. Nice. Nice, Hisham and Malik. Oke, okay, Hisham, any question for me and Malik? No, really? Oke, okay, so Hisham and Malik, we are going to move to number 4 now. Number 4. Can you see that nicely, Hisham? Are you sleepy? Okay, please sit down. Okay, number 4. Okay, so thanks Malik for helping me for mention the correct answer for number 3. And now, Hisham, it's your turn for number 4. Okay, Hisham, this picture shows a flashlight shining at the wall. Okay, there are flashlights and then ball and wall. Ya, di sana ada gambar flashlight. Center, bola, dan dinding, ya. And then the question, what is the light sources? Kira-kira dari ketiga benda yang ada di gambar, mana yang merupakan light source? Flashlight, ball, or wall, Hisham? Flashlight, ball, or wall? Number four. Number four. Okay, option A. What is the light source? Flashlight, ball, or wall, Hisham?
Flashlight.
Okay, so are you sure? Really? Flashlight? Okay. Flashlight. Okay, and now, okay, yeah, correct. Good job. Flashlight. Jawabannya flashlight, ya. Yeah. Sumber cahayanya di flashlight. And now for B, in the space below, draw the shadow of the ball that will form on the wall. Jadi katanya, yang B, draw the shadow. Suruh gambarkan shadownya yang kira-kira terbentuk dari bola yang disinari oleh flashlight. Kira-kira bentuk shadownya bulat. Kotak, segitiga, atau bagaimana? Please show your shadow now. Tunjukkan ke teacher shadownya, your paper. I want to see your paper. Okay. Can I see your paper? Okay, Hisham. Okay, can I see? Okay, good. Excellent. Very nice. Okay.
round, yeah. And then Malik, can you show your shadow of the ball? Can you show your paper for number 4? The shadow picture. Okay, that's okay. Ya, jadi sebetulnya jawabannya yang B, tinggal buat shadow yang terbentuk dari bola, ya. The ball bentuknya round, bulat. Maka shadow-nya juga bentuknya bulat, ya. And the color, jangan lupa dikasih color. Warna dari shadow is black. Okay, almost black. Okay, black. Okay, like this. It's so simple. Okay, so Malik and Hisham, I think enough. We are going to move to next number 5 and number 6. I'm going to call, who's the next? I'm going to call Alif and Sahi, yeah? Hisham, Malik, thank you very much for helping me for mention the correct answer, number 3 and number 4. Okay, mashallah, barakallahu fikum. Very nice, Hisham and Malik, yeah? So, please stay tuned on YouTube. See you soon. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, bye. Okay, now, teacher wants to call Malik. Alif. Okay, we are waiting for Alif. Okay, for number 5. Okay, hello, assalamualaikum Alif. Okay, Alif, we are on number 5, paper 1, science. Yeah? Finish. Okay, so for number 1, 2, 3, 4, last time, have you understand it? Sudah paham kira-kira jawabannya? Okay, nice. Okay, we are waiting for Sahi. But for number 5, okay, number 5 for you. Okay, we are waiting for Sahi, Alif. Oh, any question for me first? Any question first? Oh, Sahi. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Sahi. Okay. How are you, Sahi?
How are you, teacher?
Oh, I'm fine.
How are you, teacher?
Okay, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
And how about you?
Okay, and how
about you?
Okay, Sahi.
And you?
I'm
asking.
Okay, you're welcome. Okay, so Sahi, we are on number 5 now. Yeah, paper 1 science, please open it. Okay, but number 5, based on the list, Alif first, yeah, Alif. Alif, number 5, which of these are not rocks? Circle the correct answers. Okay, which of these, mana saja di bawah ini yang merupakan, yang tidak termasuk rocks, batu-batuan, ya. Okay, so we have learned 4 types of rocks. There are limestone, marble, sandstone, and granite. Jadi, Alif, please mention your answer for number 5. Mana aja yang tidak termasuk ke dalam rocks? Di sini. Please mention it. Yeah, concrete. Okay, nice. What again?
Ceramic.
Okay, ceramic. Okay, what's the next?
Yeah.
Glass. Okay. Good job. Okay, fossil. Good. Soil. Okay. And then? Brick. Okay, correct. Brick. Okay, good. What again? Any more? Okay, humus. Humus. Okay, enough? Maybe one more. One more. Ada satu lagi. What's that? Cotton. Good. What is cotton, Alif? Cotton, kapas, yeah? Kapas. Okay, correct. Okay, good job, Alif. So, how many things there are not rocks? Jadi ada berapa semuanya jawabannya? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ya, jawabannya ada 8. Ya. Okay, nice. Yeah. Okay, so understand ya, Ali, for number 5. You have to read the questions carefully first. Yes, and then circle the correct answer. Okay, good. Now, okay, move to number 6 for Sahi. Sahi. Sahi number 6, Sahi, yeah? Which of okay, please listen. Okay. Thank you, Sahi. Which of these sentences are true? What is true? What is the meaning of true? Yang benar. Okay, yang benar. Okay, good job, Sahi. Pintar ya, Masya Allah. True itu benar. Benar, betul. Ya, true same as correct. Okay. Okay, take the correct answer. Katanya silakan dikasih tanda checklist di jawaban yang betul. Okay, mention Sahi. Sahi silakan sebutkan jawaban Sahi yang betul. Yang mana aja sentence-nya? Okay, go on Sahi. Okay, so. Okay, good job Sahi. Very good. And then what again? There are things in the soil. Nice. Okay, next. Open. Okay, very good. Okay, ada lagi? What's your mind? Yes. Okay, what's that? Humus. Okay, enough? Humus. 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 Okay. Good job, Sahi. Very good. Okay, enough, Sahi? Just four? Oh, five. What again? What's that? Okay, good. Loamy soil contains a lot of humus. Ya, yeah, yang ini ya. Okay. Enough? Enough, Sahi? Enough. Okay, good job. Good job, Sahi. Alif, thanks for helping me. Ya. Yeah. Okay, so number 6, betul jawabannya ya. Yeah. Okay. Number 7? Number 7? Oh, it's easy, number 7. Oh wait, teacher wants to translate bahasa. Bahasa, sorry, number 6. Soil contains air and water. Jadi, tanah mengandung air, udara, dan air. Correct. And then there are the things in soil. Jadi ada makhluk-makhluk yang sudah mati di dalam soil. And then soil comes from rocks that have broken off into tiny pieces. Okay, jadi soil terbentuk dari serpihan-serpihan batu yang sudah hancur, ya, yeah? Like sandy soil. And then loamy soil contains a lot of humus. Oke, okay, buat yang ini sebetulnya jawabannya bonus, ya. Yeah? Oke, okay, loamy soil contains a lot of humus. Loamy soil mengandung banyak sekali humus. Okay. Next, the last number, number 7. Mention 4 types of rocks that you have learned. Alif mention 2 types of rocks and then Sahi 2 types of rocks, ya. Yeah. Masing-masing sebutkan 2. Oke. Okay. Start from Alif. And then Sahi 3, the third and the fourth. Okay, granite. Okay, enough. Wait. Granite, sandstone, and now, lanjutkan sama Sahi. Sahi, what again? Thank you, Alif. Alif said granite. Okay, limestone and marble. Okay. Okay, good. Good job. Yeah, it's easy, right? For number 7, granite, sandstone, limestone, and marble. Oke, okay, very nice. Oke, okay, Masya Allah, Barakallahu Fikum. Oke, okay, so Alif and Sahi, now we are going to move to paper 2. Oke, okay, prepare your paper. And then teacher wants to call your other friends. Teacher wants to call Albani and Abdullah. Oke, okay. Oke, okay, thank you Sahi, Alif. Bye-bye, Masya Allah, Barakallahu Fikum. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, bye. Okay, thanks for Alif, thanks for Sahi, Masya Allah, Barakallahu Fikum, ya. Okay, now, you are going to move to paper 2. Prepare your paper 2, science. Okay, you are going to start from number 1. Circle the main midlight sources in the picture. Okay, so, it's time to call Abdullah and Albani. Oh, sorry. Where is your number? Okay, number 1, kids, circle. Circle, berarti jawabannya harus dilingkari, ya. But, the main mid, jadi lingkari saja dari sini yang merupakan the main mid light source in the picture. Okay, so assalamualaikum Abdullah. Okay, good morning. How are you, Abdullah? Alhamdulillah, I'm very nice. I'm very okay. I'm okay. Thanks for asking, Abdullah. Oh, this is Albani, Abdullah. Let's say salam to Albani. Assalamualaikum, Albani. Oh. Hi. Okay, how are you? I'm fine. Okay, nice Albani, nice Abdullah. Yeah, mashallah. Okay, Albani and Abdullah. For paper 1, yeah, we have finished for discussion for paper 1. And Albani and Abdullah, any question for me? Ada pertanyaan untuk teacher dari paper 1? Ada yang belum paham? Oke, okay, kalau no, Abdullah, how about you? Any question for me? Okay, kalau no, we are going to move to paper 2 now. Okay, start from number 1. Start from number 1. Okay, finish, boys. Okay, number 1, based on the list, number 1, Abdullah, you have to answer, and then number 2, Albani, yeah? Okay, so, Abdullah, are you ready, Abdullah? Okay, ready. Okay, Abdullah, number 1, mention your answer. Circle the man-made light sources in the picture. Oke, okay, jadi jawabannya cari light sources yang man-made, yang buatan manusia dari gambar-gambar ini. Oke, okay, please mention. What's that? Oke, okay, the first is? The first? Oke, okay. It's Split lamb. Okay. Wait, Albani. Albani. Yeah. Abdullah first. Yeah. Okay. And then what again? Yeah, Abdullah. Yeah.
Candlelight.
Oh, so funny. Okay. Flashlight. And then traffic light, right? Yes. One more. What's that? One more, Abdullah. Lamp or bulb. Yeah. Okay, finish, Abdullah. So Albani, how many man-made light sources for number one? Jawabannya ada berapa? Man-made light sources? Di number one? Five. Okay, good job. Yeah. Good job. Berarti kita harus cari five the man-made light sources. Okay, the first lamp, the second traffic light, the third flashlight, the fourth lamp or bulb, and the fifth candlelight. Good job. Okay, good job, Abdullah. And then Albani. For number two, Albani, classify. What is the meaning of classify, boys? What is the meaning classify? Yes, of course, number two. Number two, paper two, number two, paper two, number two. Yes. Okay, this one. Okay, good. Yeah, classify, kelompokkan ya. Yeah. The things in the picture number one, benda-benda yang ada di gambar nomor satu, ya. Yeah. In this table, di table ini, ya. Yeah. Mana yang natural light sources and which of man-made light sources? Albani, please mention your answer for natural light sources group. Silakan Albani disebutkan jawabannya. Fireflies, nice. Fireflies and then lightning. Okay, lightning. And then
sun.
Okay, good. What again? Finish. Okay, and fire. Yeah. So how many natural light sources?
Four.
Okay, nice. Jadi natural light sources jawabannya harus ada empat. Yeah. Okay, next. Man-made light sources. Can you mention? Okay, street lamp. Traffic lights. Okay. Okay, and then? Oh, okay, lamp, yeah. Okay, and what again?
Dua lagi.
Flash. And then candle. Okay, nice. How many man-made light sources that did you find? Five. Okay, good Albani. Jadi four natural light sources, ada four man-made, ada five. How about you, Abdullah? Abdullah, your answer for natural light sources, ada empat jawabannya, Abdullah? Coba dihitung. Four, yeah. Okay, good. Kalau man-made, Abdullah, ada lima. Ada lima, bukan? Okay, good. Kalau ada lima, berarti betul semua ya. Abdullah and Albani. Masya Allah, barakallahu fikum, Albani and Abdullah. Okay, for number one and number two, any question for teacher? Any question? Oh, understand ya. Insya Allah, understand ya. Now, Okay, so thank you very much Albani and Abdullah for helping me to answer and mention your answer for number 1 and number 2. And now we are going to move to number 3, number 4, 5, 6 and 7. And the teacher wants to call Furqan, Iyas and Ahmad. Okay. Okay, so Abdullah for number 3, ya. Abdullah nanti perhatikan untuk nomor 3 setelah ini, ya. Stay tuned on YouTube. Okay, Abdullah and Albani. Okay. Okay, so. Okay, Masya Allah. Barakallahu fikum, boys. See you, bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, bye. Okay, bye-bye. Okay. Okay, now for number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's see. Who's the next student? Oh, Furqan. Furqan first. Oh, I cannot call Furqan now, really. Okay. I can call Furqan maybe. Okay, so for number 3, yeah, fill in the blanks. Use the helping words. You can use the helping words for twice. Jadi, silakan diisi. Also what? Ya, silakan diisi space, ya, blank space. Jadi, kalimat yang belum lengkap dengan helping words. This is helping words. Dengan kata-kata bantuan yang ada di box. Oke, okay? You can use the helping words for twice. Kita bisa menggunakan setiap kata ini untuk dua kali. Ya, for example, in front of, kita bisa tulis di in front of di sini, dan in front of juga bisa kita gunakan sekali lagi, misalnya di sini, ya, this one. Oke, okay, like this. Jadi satu kata bisa digunakan dua kali, twice. Twice is dua kali. Oke, okay, now teacher wants to call Iyas. Okay, we are waiting for Iyas. Okay, who's screaming? Yes. Masya Allah. Hi, Pa. Okay, Assalamualaikum Iyas, Arash. Assalamualaikum. Oh, Masya Allah. Long time no see Arash and Iyas. Okay. Okay, wait. Teacher wants to call Furqan, ya, Iyas, ya.
Okay.
Wait a second. Bentar, ya, Iyas, ya. Sorry. How are you, Iyas?
I'm okay.
Alhamdulillah. I'm okay. Thanks for asking me, Iyas. Okay, so, Iyas, did you pray subuh this morning? Okay, what time? What time was it? Jam berapa tadi subuhnya? Is she Haifa? Okay. What is she doing? Oh, okay, Masya Allah. Okay, now teacher wants to call Furqan. Which is Furqan contact? Oh, yes, for paper 1, have you understand?
Yes.
Sudah paham? Yes? So, any question for teacher, yes?
Yes.
Ada yang mau ditanyakan ke teacher? Really? Okay, wait. Yes. Yes, open paper 2 science for number 3. Finish. Okay, so yes. The first picture, please answer the correct answer. Okay, go on. Okay, what is the meaning of behind? What is the meaning of behind in bahasa Indonesia? Yes. What is the meaning behind? Yeah, what is the meaning behind? Okay. Thank you. Ya, yeah. Correct. Behind artinya di belakang. In front of artinya di depan. In front of di depan, behind di belakang. Ya, yeah. The light source is behind the man. Light sources-nya kira-kira ada di depan atau di belakang. Lihat shadow-nya. Ya, yeah. Kalau shadow-nya ada di depan, berarti light sources-nya di seberangnya. Ya, yeah. Berkebalikannya arahnya. Berarti behind. Very good. Yes. And then the shadow, shadow-nya ada di mana? Shadow-nya ada di depan the man. Berarti jawabannya in front of. Okay, nice. Yes, very good. Next, the second picture. Yes, the second picture. Okay. Okay, wait. Okay, the light source is right or left? Left. Okay, the shadow is right. On the right side. Good. Left kanan atau kiri? Yes. Left, kanan atau kiri artinya? Ayo, left, kiri, good job. Kalau right, kanan atau kiri?
Kanan,
Masya Allah, pintar ya. Very good. Now, yes, move to the third picture. Okay. Mention your answer, yes. Yang ini jawabannya apa? The third picture. Okay, nice. Berarti light source-nya in front of ada di depan, and then the shadow are behind ada di belakang. Very good. Okay, so this is Furqan. Assalamualaikum, Furqan. Okay, Furqan, wait a second, ya. Yeah. Kita selesaikan dulu for number 3 sama Iyas. Di Furqan number 4, ya. Yeah. Okay, Iyas, yes, let's continue. The last picture in number 3. Okay, on the left. Okay, berarti light source-nya ada di kanan atau kiri? Okay, berarti artinya apa? Kalau right, kanan atau kiri?
Kanan,
pintar. And the shadow is on the left. Berarti shadow-nya ada di kanan atau kiri kalau left? Kalau left, kanan atau kiri shadow-nya? Kiri, Masya Allah, nice ya. Yeah. Good job, yes, Masya Allah, barakallah, yes. Okay, thank you, yes, for helping me. And now, let's see, Furqan, are you ready? Yes, okay, thank you. Furqan, please answer number 4. Silakan, disebutkan jawabannya. Paper 2. Ya, yeah, paper 2 exam sudah diambil belum?
Paper 2 exam. Term 1. No. Exam, ya. Yeah. Paper exam. Ya, yeah, yang baru, yang kemarin baru exam. Paper 2. Now, kita sedang bahas di paper 2. Sudah ketemu, Furqan? Ya. Yeah. Yes, number 4 now. We are on number 4. Oke. Okay. It's okay, kalau Furqan belum ketemu, silakan Furqan turn on your camera. Turn on your camera. I will show. Okay, I will show you for number 4. Can you see this clearly? Jelas? Jelas gambarnya? Jelas enggak? It's okay, kalau enggak jelas bisa zoom ya, zoom. Zoom. Nah, this is the rock's picture. Ini gambar-gambar batu Furqan, ya. Yeah. So, Furqan, you have to choose limestone, granite, sandstone and marble, ya. Yeah. Okay? And put the words below of the picture. Nanti Furqan silakan dipilih kira-kira ini batunya itu limestone, granite, sandstone or marble. Nah, for A, yang ini, kira-kira batunya apa? It is smooth when polished. Jadi, batunya itu ciri-cirinya dia mengkilap, ya. Kalau dipegang lembut setelah dibentuk dan digosok. Oke, okay, so, tinggal pilih. Marble. Oke, okay, nice. Pintar, Furqan, Masya Allah. And then, for B, yang B. Ciri-cirinya, It has layers. Yang B batunya punya garis-garis, punya layers, punya lapisan-lapisan. Kan tadi marble finish ya, finish berarti kita coret. Berarti sandstone, granite or limestone? Yang mana?
Granite.
Teacher wants to ask to yes. Yes. Furqan said for B, B is granite. Is it correct? Betul gak kira-kira yes? No, oke, okay. Belum tepat. Kira-kira apa jawabannya?
Sandstone.
Ya, apa Furqan? Please repeat. Yes, said. Oke, okay. Sandstone. Oke, okay, nice. Oke, okay, next. Ah, this one. Lihat, nah batunya, it contains fossils. Ada fosilnya. Granite or limestone? Limestone. Okay, correct. And then the last one? Yandi, berarti apa yang belum dicoret? Apa ini?
Granite.
Okay, easy right? Kayak gitu ya cara ngisinya ya. Furqan. Understand Furqan? Understand? Okay, any question? Furqan and yes? Okay, kalau no, teacher wants to continue for number 5, 6 and 7. Yeah, please stay tuned on YouTube, boys. Okay, Masya Allah, Barakallahu Fikum. Very nice, ya. Yeah. Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. Okay, thank you. Thanks for Iyas and Furqan for helping me. And now for number 5, so everybody, because our time is up. Number 5, what is soil made up of? Tick for the correct answer. Jadi, what is soil made of? Jadi, apa komponen dari pembentuk soil tanah? Tick for correct answer. Ada 4 jawabannya, yang mana aja? Okay, you have to find the 4 correct answer. Yeah, the first, air, udara, and then water, air, and then pieces of rocks, Serpihan-serpihan batu, and then humus, just four, yeah, air, water, pieces of rocks, and humus. So, silakan nanti kalau di sini yang masih salah, number five, dibuka lagi pupils book-nya. Okay, about the rocks. And then for number six, which of these types of soil is most waterproof? Circle your answer and give your reason. Which of these, jadi mana dari ketiga soil atau tipe atau jenis dari soil less the most waterproof, yang bisa menyerap air lebih banyak, ya. Circle your answer and give your reason. Circle dulu, baru ditulis reasonnya, alasannya. Berarti yang mana, sandy, loamy, or clay? Sandy. Okay, sandy, because karena, ya, sandy soil has large grains. Ya, boleh sampai sini, boleh ditambahkan. Ya, and then the space between the grains are large. Jadi, jarak antara grains-nya, butirannya, juga besar. So, the most waterproof is sandy soil. Okay, now number seven. Number seven, kebalikannya. Which of this type of soil let less water through? Less, ya, mana dari kedua tipe soil ini yang menyerap air lebih sedikit. Circle first and then write your reason. Okay, kalau sandy soil, most. Kalau less, clay. Because the clay soil has small grains and then the space between grains are small, ya, atau sempit, like this. Okay, so kids, I think enough because our time is up. If you have question for me, you can call me later. And thanks for watching. See you on next week. Yeah, inshallah we are going to move back to pupils book and activity book science. Okay, see you soon. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.